Let's get food at the tree down the street, okay?
Did you put my gas on? Sky will follow you.
Stars?
I have seen the secrets.
Hey!
For sure, I know.
Water before, when you eat fried water, it's very, very sweet.
Don't worry, he's just a madman.
When you eat fried water, it's very sweet. I'll fry it for you, chin. Don't drink it. This guy will follow you. Have you eaten fried water before? Fried water, it's very sweet. Fried water is very sweet. This guy will follow you. Ross, this guy will follow you. Ross, Mr. James wants to kill you. Bros, this guy will follow you. Bros, Mr. James wants to kill you. Have you heard this before? Bros, Mr. James wants to kill you.
Mr. James, not that man in your office.
Mr. James is the secretary in my office, and I had issues with him today. And look at a madman telling me that Mr. James wants to kill me. This guy will follow you.
Is this a professor or a
I don't get. How can...
But I've told you, Sarah, that you need to be very careful.
I want to eat fried water. Sky will follow you. In my dream, I took fried water. Very sweet. Fried water. Let me go to that woman's shop and drink.
Ikenta, what are you doing outside?
Sweetheart, huh? I want to see that madman. Do you know that that madman is a prophet? Do you know that Mr. James actually tried to kill me?
He tried to kill you.
I am telling you the gospel truth. So that man knows what he's saying. Maybe he may have another message for me today. So I know he will pass here. That's why I'm waiting. Let's. That's it. I told you. Hey.
I'm begging, please. Don't go far away. I'm not.
Ross,
this guy will follow you.
I want to know if you have any message for me today.
Have you?
This guy will follow you.
Don't worry, I'll give you money. I want to know if you have any message. Do you have any message for me today?
This guy will follow you. Ross, you came back late last night.
Yes, I came back late. I
told you. I told you this man is a prophet. That did you have fed water?
Any message.
You came back late last night.
Yes.
Did the wife know that you went to a shower house? You went to a shower house? Sky, follow you.
Please, sweetheart.
Did you hear what he said?
No, sweetheart.
You went to a shower house.
You don't have to believe this man. This man is a madman.
Sky,
Thunder will fire you. No, sweetheart. You don't have to believe this man. This man is a madman. This man is a stupid man. He's insane.
Oh, now he's mad.
He's a madman. I'm
you
telling
you. You told me you were going for a prophet. Only for you to go to Ashawo's house.
No, I can never.
You told
do
me
that.
The prophet. Isn't that what you told me?
He's not a prophet. The thunder will. That sky will fall on you and will keep falling on you. Idiot. He's a madman.
No. Please. Don't believe him.
Don't believe him.
Men.
Is it? No, sweetheart.
I don't blame you.
Sweetheart, please. Just. Please. Thunder will fire you. Sky will fall on you, idiot. You see, you want to come and scatter my family, Ekwa?